1.5 am without power in Puerto Rico. A power outage in Puerto Rico has left nearly 1.5 million people without power, according to a statement from the government-run electric company ADE. For more details, click on the link below.